Oops, live already. Right, that was quick. That's quicker than I thought. So it's a little bit before 7:30. I hope there's a few people going to join us tonight from St. Merryn Uke's and beyond. So if you are joining us, I'll just hang on, obviously, for 3 or 4 or 5 minutes whilst we're waiting around. Just make sure your uke's in tune. We just, if I give you some core notes, you might be able to tune to that, I guess. I don't know. We'll try, shall we? I've got a couple of people there. Oh, Alan. Alan's in early. Sounds pretty much in tune to me. So nice to see you all. It's going to be hard to read all your names out tonight because I'm outside. Susan Maloney, Alan, Cleves, obviously. Nice to see you both. Hope you're well. I'm just going to hang on a little bit. I'm a bit early tonight. And the reason for that is I'm outside because the kids are doing a quiz on the computer inside, so I thought I'd come outside and do it in the yard, not to annoy anybody. They've got to put up with me twice a week playing ukulele and once a week playing guitar. So, yeah, the rest of the time I'm over the old shed over there at the studio playing. So tonight we're going to start with City of New Orleans, if you'd like to get that one ready, those of you that are watching. Hi, Mike Hinley. Hi, Peter Harris. Pete, I got to call you back, I realise that. We just wanted to see the news about the... We've had a terrible tragedy here today. There are no lifeguards on the beach at the moment and people are being discouraged from coming down here on holiday. I mean, we're going walking around the cliff tops and what have you and the headlands and that sort of thing, but we're not going in the sea. Sadly, today we've had two people drown just up the road here. One at Constantine Bay, a surfer who got caught in a rip current, and even though there was an off-duty lifeguard on the beach who went in, risked his own life, they couldn't save him. Tragically drowned, and also one at Harlem Beach. Now, people at Harlem Beach are normally, it's the safest beach around, but we've lost one there as well today, so we've lost two people. So if any of my group, St. Merryn Uke's, are watching this and happen to know the people that were involved, obviously, you know, my deepest sympathies to the families and what have you. So we've had a bit of a bad end to what has been a lovely day today here. So yeah, if you know people are coming down here, tell them, don't. We're not ready yet. There's no lifeguards, and it's bloody dangerous out there. It's a huge swell running, and it's dangerous. So back to ukuleles. Sorry. Okay. So hello, everybody. Good evening. Hi, Liz. Hi, Sandy Sanderson. Hi, Linda Lewis from Bude. I expect you're having the same problems out there. Okay, we're going to start with City of New Orleans in the Key of C. So if you'd like to get your books out and get ready with that one. And then we're going to go straight from that into City of Stars. So we're going to start with two cities, Taylor two cities. I'm going to play here until that sun makes it too cold for me to stay out here or it gets too dark to see. I'm enjoying a little beverage while I am here. Well, I was RIP and my friends, actually. We're going to play those songs. So when you're ready, just make sure we've got a few on board. Okay, so we're going to start with City of New Orleans, just with a nice intro of a count of 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 8 beats of C, so 2 bars of C. Okay, are we ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Riding on the City of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All along the southbound Odyssey, the train pulls out from Kankakee, rolls along past houses, farms and fields, passing trains that have no name, freight yards full of old gray men, of the rusted automobiles. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the City of New Orleans, and I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is. Paper bag. their father's magic carpets made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep, rocking to the gentle beat, and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Chorus, good morning America, how are you? Say, don't you know me, I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans, and I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. It's nighttime on the city of New Orleans, changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Rolling down to the sea, but all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream, and steel rail still ain't heard the news. Conductor sings his song again, the passengers will please refrain, this train has got the disappearing railroad. How are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans, and I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
Chorus again.
Good night, America. How are you? Say, don't you know? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans, and I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. And I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done.
Okay, we're in and done. I got to see who these people are now who are talking to me. Geraldine Musi, hi Geraldine, hi Tim, hi Sarah Cowlin, hi Steve Brooks. Oh great, Stevie join in. Dave Maddox Brown, brilliant. Who else we got here? Keith Dodd, hi Keith. John Chapp, hi John, hi Angela, hope you're both well. Kathy Derry is here, which is brilliant. Donna Cook. Oh hi Donna. Liz Upton, we've mentioned before, and Sandy, so we're up to date more or less. Good. Okay, hope you're all well. We're gonna move on to City of Stars now. Now, at the start of City of Stars, we don't have an intro currently. I'm thinking that we could play G minor and then go to G minor 7. Okay, that's literally taking one finger off. So, there is your G minor. You can all see that. Yeah, and just take that finger off and there's your G minor 7. So it's the first two strings in the first fret and the third string in the second fret. Then you just add your third thing on the second string, third fret, to make it a G minor. G minor, G minor 7, okay? Okay, so we do that four times. So it would be...
City of Stars.
Okay, and then you'll be in. Now, the next thing I want you to think about this song is, when it gets to the middle, where it says, a rush, a glance, a touch, a dance. So it's G minor.
A rush, a glance, a touch, a dance.
Then we go to a B flat to a C. When we get to that bit, I want to play more chunky. So we're going to play
it. Look in someone's eyes, the light of the skies, to open up the world and send it really. A voice that says, I'm here, and you'll be all right.
Okay, so a little bit chunky in that, in the play in there. The rest is really sort of laid back.
City of Stars, eyes shining there for me.
You know, make it, sorry, that was a G minor, not a D minor. Make it, you know, that softer feel to it. And then when we get to that,
rat-tat-tat on my heart, I want you to stay.
And then back to the top. City of Stars, gentle again, okay? So let's give it a go. Start with a G minor. So we're going to do a bar of G minor, bar of G minor 7, bar of G minor, bar of G minor 7. Then we're going to sing. It might sound strange to start with, but I'm sure we'll get there. Ready? One, 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to be in.
City of stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars, there's so much that I can't see. Finally come true. City of stars, just one thing everybody wants. There in the bars and through the crowded of the crowded restaurants, it's love. Yes, all we're looking for is love from someone else. Here we go. A rush, a glance, a touch, a dance. Look in someone's eyes to light up the sky, to open up the world and send it really. A voice that says I'll be here and you'll be alright. I don't care if I know just where I will go, cause all I need is just this crazy feeling. I write that down on my heart, think I wanna stay.
Now back to gentle.
City of stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars, there's so much that I can't see. Who knows? I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you, that now our dreams, they finally come true. Everybody wants. There in the bars and through the smokescreen of the crowded restaurants, it's love. Yes, all we're looking for is love from someone else. A rush, a glance, a touch, a dance. Look in someone's eyes to light up the skies, to open up the world and send it really.
That's the same thing at the end. I'm playing a D minor, D minor 7, D minor. That's all I'm doing there to make that work. I can't read what you've written, so I'm just pulling you in a bit closer. Michael O'Brien, hi Mike. Hi Coffee. Oh, Coffee's here. Great, brilliant. Hi Chris, nice to see you. And Zoe. And that's great. Okay, so let's move on, shall we? Great to have you all with us. The building you can see behind me, half derelict, is hopefully going to be my house in a year or so, maybe. We'll see how that goes, but who knows. I don't know where you want to go now. You can send me some songs if you want to do them. I thought we might do... let's do Dedicated Follower Fashion. I think Keith asked for that last week. So let's do Dedicated Follower Fashion for Keith Dodd. I think he asked me last week. So it's got a lovely C-sus4 in it. Now you all know the C-sus4. Just move it back a little bit, so if you do need to see my hand, you can see it. Ooh! There you go. Okay, so Dedicated Follower Fashion. We'll just give you a couple of seconds to get your page up and running. We're still in the sunshine at the moment. It's going to get caught behind the bar, I'm sure, in a moment. Yeah, it's sinking fast, so we'll get on with this. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3. That's not it, is it? That's better. I was playing Crazy Little Thing Called Love. Okay, let's go again. Are we ready? One, 1, 2, 3, 4. Did we start? Did you start then? Because I wasn't ready, was I? So we'll go again. 1, 2, 3, 4. They seek him here. They seek him there. His clothes are loud, but never square. It will make or break him, so he's got to buy the best, cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion. And when he does his little rounds round the boutiques of London town, eagerly pursuing all the latest fashion trends, cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion. Oh yes he is, oh yes he is. He thinks he is a flower to be looked at. Yes, he is. Oh, yes, he is. The one thing that he loves, and that is flattery. One week he's in polka dots, the next week he's in stripes, cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion. They seek him here. They seek him there. Leicester Square, everywhere the Carnation army marches on, he's one a dedicated follower of fashion. Oh yes he is, oh yes he is. His world is built by discotheques and parties. This pleasure-seeking individual always looks his best, cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion. Oh yes he is, oh yes he is. He flits from shop to shop just like a butterfly. He matters off the cloth, he is as fickle as can be, cause he's a dedicated follower of fashion. He's a dedicated follower of fashion. He's a dedicated follower of... Hey, once we got going, we did all right, didn't we? We did all right. I can't read the screen because of the sun, so I'm just going to plough on for a minute. And then I'll, when it gets a bit more dark this end, I'll grab you guys and see where we are. Shall we do the Galway Girl? Because I know that Kathy loves doing the solo along with Frances Trenuth and Kate Straker. I don't know if they're on because I can't see all the writing at the moment. So should we try Galway Girl? And Geraldine Moosey can do the solo on this. I'll just have a little sip of my beer. Then perhaps I should try and read a few of those comments whilst I'm doing that. Well, I can't read them. It's far too dark here. Let's move you back a bit further. There you go. Cheers, everybody. Hope you're well. On this bank holiday Monday. I got plans for this week. Yeah, I'm staying in this week. I think this is our 10th week now. I'm not quite sure. I think it's the 8th week of doing this, isn't it? And the 10th week altogether. Not sure, but... won't be long now. We'll be let free soon. When it's safe to do so would be good, eh? Okay, Galway Girl. So it's 1, 2. Well, I took a stroll. And then we're into the solo. You all know the solo by now. I've spoken about it enough. If you don't know the exact solo, but you can play the C major scale, please try and play something over it, because just practicing silly scales, making a noise, it doesn't matter. You know, I'm playing at a different tempo. You've got a backing track to play to. Give it a bit of a go. If any of you could video yourselves playing the solo to this, or playing this song wholly, Kathy Dare has done it a couple of times for me. Thank you very much, Kathy. Then please video yourselves and send it through our messenger, and then I can stick it up on the old tinternet, and we can all enjoy your playing. Now, you might say, I'm not good enough. You are. Everybody's good enough. Trust me. You know, there's always a better player than you. There's always a worse player than you. You're just somewhere in the middle of everybody in the world. So don't worry. Just enjoy it. Enjoy it. Ready? One, two. Well, I took a stroll on the old long walk. And I met a little girl and we stopped to talk of a fine soft day. And I asked you, friend, what's a fella to do? Right then, I'd be taking a whirl around the Salt Hill Prom with a Galway view. Here we go. We were halfway there when the rain came down all the day. She asked me up to a flat downtown on a fine soft day. And I asked you, friend, what's a fella to do? 'Cause her hair's black and her eyes are blue. So I took her hand and I gave her a twirl. Then I lost my heart to a Galway girl. Here we go, the long solo. Sounds great, keep going. Now step it up. Excellent. Good, good. I look forward to seeing some videos of that. Have a few bits pop up. Now, a couple of you requested songs, and I can't remember all of them. I know Kate Straker did. So, Kate, if you could just pop yours up on screen again, maybe I can get to see it. At the moment, it's really hard to see anything on there apart from sunlight. So, just for a minute, we'll carry on. We're going to do Kathy's favourite now, which is Hotel Yorba. We've done it quite a few times recently, so we should be getting quite good at it. I say we. I obviously mean you guys. I still get bits of this song wrong. But hey, I'm learning with you, so that's good. So Hotel Yorba, to tell me when you're ready. And you're ready. Okay, good. That's quite good. So the intro is actually the chorus. So we'll just play that a minute. Then we're in, okay? So, are we ready? So it's a 1-2 count after the end. Are we ready to go? Yeah, good. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I was watching with one eye on the other side. I had 15 people telling me to move. I got moving on my mind. I found shelter in some thoughts turning wheels around. I said 39 times that I love you to the beauty I had found. Well, it's a 1, 2, 3, 4. Take the elevator at the hotel. You'll probably be glad to see you later. All they got inside is vacancy. I've been thinking of a little place down by the lake. They got a dirty old road leading up to the house. I wonder how long it would take. We're alone, sitting on the front porch of that home, stomping our feet on the wooden boards. Never gotta worry about locking the door. But it's a 1, 2, 3, 4. Take the elevator at the hotel. You'll be glad to see you later. All they got inside is vacancy. It might sound silly for me to think childish thoughts like these, but I'm so tired of acting tough. I'm gonna do what I please. So let's get married in a big cathedral by a priest. 'Cause if I'm the man that you love the most, then you can say I do at least. Well, it's a 1, 2, 3, 4. Take the elevator at the hotel. You're by, I'll be glad to see you later. All they got inside is vacancy. And it's a 4, 5, 6, 7. Grab your umbrella, grab a hold of me, 'cause I'm your favorite fella. All they got inside is vacancy. Here we go.
Hey, hey, that went well, didn't it? Apart from the fact the farmer and his wife walked across here and thought I was mad playing in the yard to everybody. But there you go. Okay, so Hotel Yorba's good. I'm going to try and read a few comments now. Bear with me a second. Just put me uke down. Because there might be some requests on there that you want to do. Sue Hawkin from Weybridge. Hi, Sue. Keith Dodds applauding for some reason. Oh, I played his song, that's why, of course. Barry from Bristol. Hang on, I'm going to change my glasses. Hold on a sec, because the sun's gone in now. I can take these off and put these on. Bear with me a second, and we'll see if we've got some requests on there. Right, they can all go in there for a minute, nice and safe. Right, what have we got there? Barry Pocock, another beautiful day in lovely in here in Bristol. Sounding great, David. Thanks. That's okay, Sue. Sue Hawking from Weybridge. Michael O'Brien, sounding good. Kofi, okay, we're good. Phil Gates. Phil Gorse, Blackpool Bell. Hi, Phil. Yeah, that's no problem. Playing in the sunshine. Well, I was, Kathy. It's just got a bit cloudy now because the old sun's gone behind the barn. It's just dropping down. I don't know if you can see that. I'll just turn it round. You'll probably just get blurred by the sun. But, yeah, it's a beautiful evening this evening. Okay, so let's do what were we asked for then. Blackpool Bell by Phil Gorse. So, nice to see you, Phil. Hope you're well. Hope everything's okay with you. Haven't seen you for a long time now. So, hoping it's good. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to do Blackpool Bell. And then there's a song I haven't sung for ages called The Black Velvet Band, which is in 6/8 time. So we'll do that. Now, Blackpool Bell, we're going to do it, but we're going to do the shorter version without the Ice Cream Sally bit. Sarah Cowden, Sunday show for a quiz. I know. It's a nightmare, isn't it? We've got, I think we've got 4 computers and 3 iPads here, and we're forever fighting around who's going to have what to play and do. So, yeah, that's why I'm out in the yard, quiz night. Okay, so everybody ready for Blackpool Bell? Now, we're going to miss out, those of you who are from St Mirren, because it's St Mirren night, we're going to miss out the Ice Cream Sally verse, which is verse 3 for us. But we will put a chorus in every one, and we'll do 2 choruses at the end. So just miss out the Ice Cream Sally verse. Ready? Now, I'm not going to say who this is by because Mike Hinley always corrects me. I've been getting it wrong for about 3 years. He must be fed up with me. But anyway, this is for Phil Gorse. 1, 2, 3. Oh, the Blackpool Bell was a getaway train. Went from the northern stations. What a beautiful sight on a Saturday night. Bound for the illuminations. No mothers and dads, just girls and lads. Young and fancy free. Have four laughs on the Golden Mile in Blackpool by the sea. I remember. Pals of mine, when I ride the Blackpool line, and the songs we sang together on the Blackpool Bell. Little Piggy Greenfield, he was there, thought he was mighty slick. Bought a hat on the Golden Mile, the hat said, kiss me quick. Piggy was a lad for all the girls, but he drank too much beer. He made a pass at a Liverpool. And she pushed him off the pier. I remember very well all the happy gang aboard the Blackpool Bell. I remember them pals of mine when I ride the Blackpool line and the songs we sang together on the Blackpool Bell. Some of us went up the Blackpool the others in the tunnel of love. Few made up for the Blackpool sand under the pier above. There was always a rush at the midnight hour. We made it just the same. And I made off with a Liverpool lass, but I never could remember her name. I remember very well all my happy gang aboard the Blackpool. I remember them pals of mine when I ride the Blackpool line and the songs we sang together on the Blackpool Bell. Now the Blackpool Bell has a thousand tales, yet they could all be told. Many of these I will recall as I am growing old. They were happy days and I miss the times we pulled the curtains down and the passion would steam back home and we would go to town. I remember very well all the happy gang aboard the Blackpool Bell. I remember them pals of mine when I ride the Blackpool line and the songs we sang together on the Blackpool Bell. And again, I remember them pals of mine when I ride the Blackpool line and the songs we sang together on the Blackpool Bell. Last flight again and the songs we sang together on the Blackpool Bell. Excellent. Good, that sounded great. That sounded great. Now then, I'm going to slip along a little bit. Shall we do Don't Fence Me In? Haven't done it for ages and ages. Now, I don't normally sing the first part, so I don't know whether I should sing the first part. Why don't we all sing it? Wildcat Kelly, looking mighty. That bit. Okay, let's play that bit, shall we? It's a bit deep for me, but we'll do it because it just sounds great. So you sing along at home. One of you can video it, send it in. Are we ready? One tip on this one, when we're playing the Wildcat Kelly bit, don't Wildcat Kelly, try and do it just with your thumb. Wildcat Kelly, looking mighty. You can do two on the F, standing by the sheriff's side. Okay, so make it a bit more than it is. Yeah? Okay, Zoe, 8 days a week, see you in a minute. So we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Wildcat Kelly, looking mighty pale, standing by the sheriff's side. When that sheriff said, I'm sending you to jail, Wildcat raised his head and cried,
Oh, give me land, lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country, my love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cottonwood trees. Send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in. Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I wanna ride to the ridge where the west commences. I can't look at hobbles and I can't step fences. Don't fence me in. Oh, give me land, lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open country, my love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself. Then send me off forever, but I ask you please, don't fence me in. Just turn me loose, let me straddle my old saddle underneath the western skies. On my cayuse, let me wander over yonder till I see the mountains rise. I wanna ride to the wedge where the west comes. At the moon until I lose my senses. I can't look at hobbles and I can't stand fences. Don't fence me in.
Is it possible to play Diamonds on the Soles of Her Shoes? It is possible to play that, but not this week. And I'll tell you for why, Barry, because I haven't got the music in here anymore. It's in the other folder, because I've been using it on another gig. So I do apologise, we'll do that next week. But above that, we've got 8 Days a Week by Zoe. Now, something about 8 Days a Week, it seems to be one of your favourite songs. We get requested for it, requests for it every week. So let's see if I can find it. Here we are. It's always tricky to play. Are you just picking this because I can't sing it? Is that what the deal is, Zoe? Because I don't mind. I don't mind if it is, but it is a tricky song to sing, isn't it? It's got such high notes in it. Hi Deborah, hope you're well. Phil Gorse, on behalf of Mike H. No problem, Phil. I thought it was on your behalf, so that's why we did it, but Mike's good as well. Paul Wright, Schlancher, Paul. Yeah, it's gonna be a home one day. Both the barn and the other bit, so. We're waiting on Cornwall Planning, see what they say. Hope we will be all right. So, what are we gonna do? We'll do that to get in, shall we? So we do a 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we're in. That's all right, Zoe, don't worry. Hey, Sarah Cowley, and you're back. So Sarah Cowley, I'm just waiting for you for a second. Zoe's asked us for 8 Days a Week. She doesn't realise that she asks for it every week, but it doesn't matter. I actually think it's probably her littlest daughter who's playing it, because she seems to be the better ukulele player in that band. So I'm only saying. All right, you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
I guess you know it's true. Hope you need my love, baby, just like I need you. Hold me, love me, hold me, love me. I ain't got nothing but love, babe. 8 days a week, love you every day, girl. You're always on my mind. I love you all the time. Hold me, love me, hold me, of you. 8 days a week is not enough to show I care. Love you every day, girl. Always on my mind. One thing I can't say, girl. I love you all the time.
No problem, Paul. It's a pleasure. Okay, how was that one? Good. Zoe, do you enjoy that? That's good. Let's find something else to do, shall we? Let's take a little look. How about in the summertime? There's nothing tricky in there, but let's try in the summertime, shall we? Why not? I don't know what the time is. Quick check in a minute, but I'm sure we're still okay for a while. So in the summertime, everybody getting ready with that one? Okay, it's a lovely sunset now. I'll just turn you around a little bit. You can see the end of the barn there. It's an absolute glorious sunset. And the rest of my family are out in the garden having a glass of wine and a bottle of something, I expect. Glass of wine and something else. Usually having a beer this time of night. Are we ready? Summertime? Summertime. One, two. Okay, are we ready? One, two, one, two, three. In the summertime, when the weather is high, you can stretch right up and touch the sky. When the weather's fine, you got women on your mind. Have a drink, have a drive, go out and see what you can find. If her daddy's rich, take her out for a meal. If her daddy's poor, just do what you feel. Speed along the lane, do a turn. Sun goes down, you can make it good in any mind. When I threat people, when I daddy, when I mean, we love everybody, but we do what we please. When the weather's fine, we go fishing or go swimming in the sea. We're always happy, lives for living, yeah, that's our philosophy. Here we go. Sing along with us, dee 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 dee, da 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 da, yeah, we're happy. Your brackles, it'll soon be summertime, and we'll see you again. We'll be driving, or maybe we'll settle down. If she's rich, if she's nice, bring your friends, and we can all go into town. Sing along with us, sing along with us. Dee 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 dee, da 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 da. Yeah, we're happy, happy. Da 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 da. Again, sing along. Sing along with us. Dee 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 dee. Da 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 da. Yeah, we're happy. Happy. Da 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 da. Okay, that's the first song we've ended like that tonight. So, hey, you notice how old that song is when it says we can have a drink, have a drive? Must have been a long time ago that one was. That one was brought up. So, let's try, we've done that quite a few times actually, that one. Should we try These Boots Are Made for Walking tonight? We haven't done that for a little while. So, now again, there's that little solo that you can see there. Well, it's got its own thing there. There's that one, or you can go from fret 9 on your C string, G string, sorry. You just go. That's every fret. So you go 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, open, and then you play the A minor note. And that's the whole thing, with an A. Now, if you want to be really clever, you can play the same as I just told you, but also add on the E string, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, out. And that'll give you this sound. Let me see, 9, from there. Are you ready? This will give you this sound. So you're harmonizing with yourself. So if you want to do that, you can harmonize it with yourself. So we're going to do These Boots Are Made for Walking. I'll just start with the easy intro. Are we ready? Fret 9. Yeah, that's right. Keep looking at it because I'm not sure. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Start singing.
You keep saying you got something for me. Something you call love, but confess. You've been a mess in the way you shouldn't have been a mess in. And now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking. That says what they'll do. Are gonna walk all over.
Hear that rundown?
You keep lying where you want to be truthing. You keep losing when you want to not bet. You keep saving. Been right yet. These boots are made for walking. That's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over. You keep playing where you shouldn't be playing. You keep thinking that you'll never get burnt. Ha! I just found me a brand new box of matches, yeah. But he knows you ain't had time to learn. These boots are made for walking. That's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over.
Are you ready, boots? Start walking. Bop, ba-dum 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 bop. Well done, everybody. Hope you enjoyed that one. Just have a quick look at what the time is. You're all back. Yeah, cool. So we're nearing the end of our time here. What should we do tonight? Should we do Upside Down? We've done that a little bit of quite a few times, isn't it? Let's do There Ain't No Pleasing You. We're going to do this for Sarah. She's our resident Cockney Sparrow. So we'll do it for Sarah tonight. So, There Ain't No Pleasing You. Still the same can. Still the same can. Not too bad. Now, the farmer who's farming the fields on the other side of our place, they use our driveway to get to their cattle. And I've got to say, he thinks I'm nuts, because this morning I was outside playing with some people from Bristol, and I was playing slide ukulele, and he was sort of looking over at the noise I was making, which was horrendous. And tonight he's just walked past again with his wife to go and check on their cows. And I'm in the yard again playing, so he must think I'm bonkers. But anyway, here we go. Bonkers for you lot. There you are. So it's a nice B7 in there. Now, B7, if you want to play B7 the easy way, it's just E minor moved up. So there's your E minor. Let me get my E minor. There's my E minor. Okay, just move everything up. Three strings again. Okay, can you see that all right? I know you all know it anyway, but it's a nice easy one. So. Nice easy intro. We ready? Two beats on each. One, two, three. Differently, we should have ended it with an open blow. So that last bit. Finished with open chord. Beautiful. You played that really well. That's good news. Hi Sue, don't worry. You probably didn't miss very much. Just losing me for a bit. Shall we do we're looking for the last one for the night really. So, John Heslop did ask for Pachelbel's Canon, which I've prepared, but he's not here, so I don't feel I have to play it. That last song, by the way, it does make me nostalgic for our Monday nights tremendously, because not only is Sarah our little Cockney Sparrow, but also Dave Brown played a lot of songs with all those people back in the 60s, and Chaz and Dave were friends of his. So. Sharon's walking past thinking I'm mad. Hi, Sharon. I'm broadcasting to the world. Don't worry, I've not gone mad.
I've only now realised on Facebook that it's you.
Ah, okay. Hope you're well. Hi, Ian. So we're going to finish with We're Going to Be Friends, okay? So if you get onto that, We Are Going to Be Friends. I think I've finished all my cider. I did, so that's a good thing. I'll be going out the back and joining everybody else. Now, hope everybody's safe this week. I know there's another announcement next Thursday from our leader. I've got to be honest, I'm hoping he's going to ease up restrictions a little bit more, because I'd quite like to see some people now. It's been a long time. I know it's still dangerous, and I'm prepared to take the appropriate actions to be safe, but it would be nice just to catch up with some people now. I'm not saying we have to have a full ukulele club, but hey, maybe we could do something one night on the beach. You know, there's plenty of room. We could all sit down there one evening and play some songs, socially distanced, separate from each other. I can't see any problem with that, but let's see what he says on Thursday, and maybe a week or so from now we can meet up like that. It'd be great. Okay, hey, listen, everybody, stay safe. This is our last song for tonight. We are going to be friends. For the missing John Heslop. He might be led in the bath watching us, because apparently he does that quite a lot. Bit of a disturbing thought for me and Zoe and Sarah and Dave and Phil and a few others and Keith. But hey, whatever you're doing, stay safe next week. Are we ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blue. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground. Look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There stood on our uniforms, chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, understand. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball back to class. Tonight I dream while I'm in bed, and silly songs go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I bet you and I will walk together again. 'Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. 'Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. One more. 'Cause I can tell that we are gonna be friends. There we go. Okay. Yes, Anna, I know. Beat you. What a great idea. We can do that. If they say on Thursday that it's called for us to mix up, then let's just head on down to Boobies or Triarnon or somewhere and just have a bit of a jam. We can socially distance. Rest of you, everybody, stay safe. Those of you from Bristol, I'll see you on Wednesday night. If anybody from Cornwall wants to join in on Wednesday night, then it's on the Mangotsfield Ukulele Jam Facebook page. Please come and join us. It's the same songbook, because we've now shared books. Alan and I have put both books together. So come on along. The other good news is Mangotsfield have some new songs that we don't play. So if you go to their website, you can download their book, and you'll find it all on there. So join